So you have to act it out, like how would you do it in back
like,
then?
I need a book, na, from which a flower has to fall and all.
So we can
But in 90s, the guy would be like this, will you be my girlfriend? But nowadays...
Or just like, will you marry me?
Will you marry me? Nowadays, it's like, I'll take out my phone, I'm like, haan bhai, kuch karna hai, kuch scene banana hai.
Yeah, I think more than acting, I think we'll just tell you what happens.
Yeah,
this is the best.
Okay.
How was it back in the 90s? Yaar, tab bade ho rahe the, abhi mujhe nahi pata. Dhruv, since you're older than me,
yeah,
and wiser,
I would have ordered a pizza back then, and I think I would still do that.
Pizza were not that popular back in the 90s.
Mm. Shiv Sagar.
People used to celebrate 25
really
years.
Terrible
people used to celebrate
25 years then. Now we celebrate 1 month, 1 minute, 5 minutes.
True, that's
minutes.
True.
That's true. So, anniversaries and all.
So.
I think we would have just taken a selfie. Like, hey, it's our anniversary. We should take an anniversary selfie.
Tabhi, 90s.
No, I think abhi bhi ki baat ho rahi. Like, yahan se wahan jaate hain.
We're terrible at this, guys. Please don't take advice from us.
There's no advice.
Please don't follow our examples. In this game. Conversations used to be over a telephone with like.
What would have been your conversations been like?
What conversation?
Yeah. In 90s and now.
I am going to watch a movie with my girlfriend and she's going to come with me. And
it,
like something of that sort.
I was saying that your cable is coming or not? Or light is coming?
Cable. Yeah. But I still like resonate conversations over like telephone lines when parents didn't know who you were really talking to because there were no like double connections.
Oh, interesting. So right? Then she would have said.
So I would have said like I'm talking to a girl, like girlfriend okay, type of a thing.
So you invent your own language in a way.
And now?
Now there is a mobile phone.
Yeah, now everything.
Now everything is like can be a.
Now we talk also a lot, I think. We should talk less.
Okay.
Everything is documented. Like, you know, this is what I'm eating. This is everything.
Everything is documented, but nothing is remembered.
Dhruv, stop it.
Deep.
Now, every single day, like the lead up to Valentine's Day is some teddy bear day and rose day and chocolate day and hug day and something like that.
Earlier, we would have gone to, at least I've done this.
Archie's!
Archie's, yes.
Archie's for a greeting card.
I remember that scene from Oi Lucky Lucky. Do you remember that scene?
Which one?
The best film on earth. Say, ek film, ek scene tha, Oi Lucky Lucky. Say. The guy goes to Archie's gallery and he's like, yeah. Valentine's card chahiye. Yeah, I think that's Archie's for sure.
Archie's is.
Yeah.
And now?
I just said every day.
You celebrate each day.
Yeah. Okay.
How did people break up in 90s?
Yeah.
How did people break up in
90s? I don't know.
Hasn't that remained the same? I mean, now you break over text sometimes, which is a very fucked up thing to do. Yeah, the reason for breaking up could be different. That's interesting.
Yeah.
Mere parents ko to pasand nahi. Blame it on them. Now it's like mere parents ko pasand nahi, then they'll be like, parents kar rahe mein sa shaadi hai tu. Grades?
Dates.
Yeah. I think movies are still the same, but I think the excitement of going out to watch a movie in the 90s would have probably been a little more different than now. Dates right now are also like dress up and go to like a restaurant or, I mean, I guess. But I think if I think of it that way, I think going out on like secretly going out, like I said, like on the landlines, we couldn't really tell who we are meeting. So, all of that is like the situationally they are different. I'm really being tangential about this, aren't I? But that's how I look at it, honestly.
I just
like, isn't it a big deal when you're like sitting next to each other and holding hands in a theater?
True.
Like a cinema hall, right?
Maybe. I never went to the cinema. I went to Barista because
I was growing up in the 90s. So,
we should
go out on dates.
Yeah.